Tank's a fantastic fighter. You know, everybody talks bad about Tank, but I mean, he kicks like a mule. I think I broke my hand against his head. The man's an animal, he really is.
You said every fight's a fight. Are you disappointed?
Well, I'd like the W, but I don't care. I'll go have a cocktail and maybe get in another fight tonight.
David Tank Abbott!
Back is a brawler. He picks up Takara. Works him back up against the octagon fence.
Respect Don Fry?
No, I don't respect anybody.
Come on, man.
No, I don't.
You don't respect anybody?
Not even you.
Tank, good luck.
He had nowhere to go. His head was crowded against the fence. And Tank Abbott wins the first bout of the ultimate. Over 7 minutes in.
Let's go. Come on, Joe.
At this altitude, 7 minutes is like 17.
Nothing yet.
Tank Abbott. Oleg Tektara. Tank, quick move.
Oh, the tank. He didn't have him near that edge.
Worship hanging out to the octagon. Look out!
Tank wants to throw him out of the octagon.
Trouble. McCarthy may step in.
That's it.
A knockout.
Severin, though, excellent in his grappling skills, not allowing the tank to be able to pivot in any way to bring any of those big weapons to bear.
Tank gets three, but time is running out. Severin's just got to be careful not to get by one big right hand.
You should circle which way, Don, to keep from that right
hand. That's it. That is it.
He's kneeing Garland in the head. He's enjoying doing it there. He just looked up.
He's smiling at the crowd.
Oh my.
A couple big shots to the head by Abbott. And that is it. John McCarthy stops it.
He said earlier in his little preview thing, he likes to take people down and tickle them. I just want to tickle his brain a little bit.
Let's take a look at the finish here. Why don't you give us a little commentary on the finish?
Well, all I'm doing is, I'm starting to get sexually aroused. Better get that off.
Well, Tank, you've taken out the two biggest men here at this UFC.
Trey, what can you say?
Discovery Channel,
You've seen some animals rip apart a gazelle. That's what's going to happen.